About living in Santa Carla, I never could stomach. All the damn vampires.